These days, you can't be too careful. You never know who's out there. That's why all of the data in my office is encrypted. You know, just in case.